Please, don't interrupt our connection. Please, Biotic. Time is short. We're woefully unprepared. We must draw energies for the road ahead.
Road? What road? The only thing out there is death.
We must reach all the stations. Receive the wisdom of the elders. My final day among the living draws short. My final day as myself.
What connection?
The mycelium network is the source of all knowledge. The elders know all.
Then let me speak to your elders. Countless lives are at stake.
Biotic? Speaking with the elders. Marvelous idea. Especially the part where you leave me alone.
Do you know about the remnants? Do your elders know where they came from?
The elders know all.
Where can I find the elders?
Not here. Not here. Our hovel is just down the road, next to the Whispering Sanctum. Easier to answer questions in the comfort of one's home.
All right, Arik. I'm going to talk to the elders. I'll let you know how it goes.
Wait! Recite the Spore Song blessings to be granted audience with the elders. And, they'll probably think you are me. Which is for the best. Elders who dream in crepuscular infinity, part the eternal veil and enlighten me!
Spore Song. Got it.
I'm just a gardener, tending to the mycelium network that connects the void to the infinite beyond. At least, until today. I'm supposed to complete the ritual today, so the eternal cycle can continue. You see that unhatched sporling? It will replace me, until one day it too completes the ritual. Such is our way.
You don't seem too happy about this ritual, Arik.
You're leaving now, right?
Where are the rest of your people?
My people are Umbra, collectors of lost souls in the void, wardens of the eternal cycle. Only I remain to tend the garden. The rest have joined the Mycelium Network.
I'm so sorry. Your people are all gone? You're all alone out here?
We are void natives, not biotics like you. Fungi, pushing through the loam to enforce the eternal cycle. Life to death, to life. To defy that is our ultimate taboo.
I don't think I could ever accept losing someone I loved the way you do.
You're leaving now, right?
Where can I find these elders, exactly?
Well, the speaker is probably the closest. She's under the Whispering Sanctum, at the very bottom, in the dead archives. The keeper is close, in a cave, surrounded by ancient bones. The tender sits beside a lake of lava, far from here. A trip across the void. And from there, the collector is in the graveyard, at the top of the lava ball that feeds the lake. And the antecedent, the eldest of all. Well, only go there last, after you have spoken to the others. She sits in a crystal palace, buried deep inside an island in the lava lake. When it is time, I'll meet you there.
Thanks, Auric.
You're leaving now, right?
How does the spore...
Elders, you're leaving now, right?
Sorry to bother you.
Okay. Please, just go.
This structure looks undamaged. Inside the Ultra Void? How is that possible? Thank you. never be clean.
When Azen Strand's mycelia grows, then my spores how sweetly flow. That liquefaction of thy molds.
Nothing. Just stay focused, Ray. You've been in darker places than this. Watched. Thank you.
Neophyte has heeded my wisdom. We shall see the Starseed's glory in full relief. From the moment Tufty unearthed that ancient artifact, Hope's seed was planted. Now, we see destiny fulfilled. The end of our time, the beginning of a new one. Shines brighter than I could have imagined. To bathe in its scintillating rays at the end of the world is to experience the divine. Take us, Starseed, and grant our people safe passage. I have waited my whole life for the joy of revelation. Finally, here at the end, I feel it.
If I find the rest of his logs, maybe I'll get the answer.
Ancient and colossal. They are from someplace out of space and time, someplace greater than our own. I think these creatures were worshipped. I walk among a graveyard of gods. The team has readied their conduits. Even as our communications fail us, I can feel the Starseed's power growing, its vibrations intensifying. Can barely contain the jubilation.
The Starseed didn't save him. I don't get it. Looks like an Umbra Elder. Alders who beam? In arbuscular rigidity, part the diurnal snail, and nothing happened. Looks like an Umbra Elder. Elders who dream? In corpuscular divinity, part the eternal veil and enlighten me? Nothing. Looks like an Umbra Elder. Elders who dream in arbuscular rigidity, part the eternal and nothing happens. Looks like an Umbra Elder. Elders who dream in crepuscular infinity, part the eternal and elders who dream in crepuscular infinity. Part the eternal veil and enlighten me?
I am the keeper of the rites. I died 10,044 cycles ago, whispering a prayer. I am Umbra. Your incantations are practiced and precise. You know the rites, but we see you don't understand the rites. They aren't just words spoken. What is spoken must become action. You shirk responsibility like an impudent spawning. Why do you refuse to join us in oneness, Alec? Forsooth, you are not Alec. You are a soul separated from their time, space, selves, home. Leave us, fiend, and never return.
I'm a stranger here, yes, but I'm no fiend.
An unorthodox request. I will grant you audience. I will consult the network on the origins of the malignant forces of which you speak. Yes, we have seen the growing piles of swollen, dividing masses. They murmur doubts that your question is genuine. You are not all you appear to be. Your existence is a profanity. Go now, supplicant, and do not darken our path evermore.
you back online.
Critical systems offline. Repair network to resume functionality. Anomalous power sources detected. Sending location data to your multi-tool. Network interference detected. Loading emergency services.
Can you scan for Voidrunner caches in the sector?
Scanning. There are 3 unrecovered Voidrunner logs in this sector. How can we help you?
I'll get you back online, Cid. Who were you? And why were you here? This must be one of the Umbra Elders. How does the support elders who dream in crepuscular impart the eternal and elders who dream in crepuscular infinity part the eternal veil and enlighten me?
I am the speaker for the silent. I died 27 cycles ago. My fingers entwined with my beloved's. I am Umbra. You reach out again, but have yet to spread your roots in the heart of another.
Don't they know there's no one around to spread roots with?
Umbra must engage in communion to achieve diffusion across the great gradient of selves beyond. Wait. You are not Arik. No, you are a soul that stands apart from their oneness, who loves naught but their own ends. Your quest does not concern us.
Have you heard of the being called Echo? Can you tell me anything about them? Please, lives are at stake.
Curious. I will ask the Silent Ones if they know the origins of the entity of which you speak. Ah. Yes, we have seen endless cycles of their fruitless struggle. They have been removed from the cycles of life and death. However, we hear whispers from the ground that they smell of null. You smell of null as well. The silent ones can offer you nothing but contempt. I must comfort them. Leave this place